The first thing that comes to my mind is you'll get training for a job that will be available in the near future, and so it gives people an opportunity to learn skills that they may not otherwise have been able to have access to. My name is Dan Colton, and I'm a student.